Hey, what's going on everybody? Scott here at 4kgaming. Thanks for joining us. As you can see, we're back playing some Project Zomboid. We're just having a little wander around. It's raining, which isn't ideal. I can't hide the loot. There we go. Really wish it wasn't raining. Today I'm just going to have a little wander a little bit further than we went last time, so past those garages and the mechanics. Just see what we find. I think on the way back we'll try and cut up some of those trees if possible. So there's all the dead bodies from where I left them last time. What have we got next door to the mechanics? Hopefully some kind of shop we could do with, because we could definitely do with restocking our shelves with some food. Family fashion and a buffet, all you can eat. That sounds quite promising. Burgers, that sounds good. Right. Clearly just not that attractive to zombies. A steady stream of them coming. I was going to say, it'd be ironic if I can't now climb through this window. Not a lot in here. Must have left before. Must have left before the zombie apocalypse started. for a buffet. Maybe we're not going for a buffet. Here we go. So what have we got in here? We've got some beef jerky, which is good. Okay. They all look like they're in good shape, so let's take all of those. And what have we got in the counters over here? Take all of those as well. So I think that's everything we want to take. Let's just have one quick check of the rest of the cupboards. Can we check the toilets? Seems a bit OTT, but we can have a little drink. Toothbrush in the bin if anyone wants that. Beta blockers, we'll take some of those. Don't think we've got anything we can dry off with actually, so there's a zombie in here. I guess I'm not getting out of that. Been quite a successful little. Let's just check the bin. Not a shame to have a look in bins, you know. It's quite a successful little trip. Let's just see what this building is and see if it's worth coming down here again tomorrow. Can't really see what it is. Pancake house, which is exactly what we wanted. Love a good pancake. out. And even while I was around all that food, I forgot to eat. Let's eat some cheese. In this building is by breaking that door down. You know what, I think it might be worth doing. Good place for us to head back up to our house. Just come through here. Take this fella out who's been banging against that wall episode. Let's just start running back up this way and hopefully take us through the mechanics. Is there a door on this building? Yes, there is. Nails. Now let's get heading back up to guess we might as well just check. Newspaper, yes. We'll take one of those. Are full. Some gunshots. Just see if there's anyone around here. Okay. There we go. So What have we got that we can fill up our shelves and cupboards with? That's a bit better. So we've got a door hinge. There you go. Door knob. A few logs. Another log, which I can't fit on there, so let's put it on this one. Okay, so I think that's it for those cupboards. And we'll just head over this way. So I think this was our gardening one. Leave pretty much everything in or around where we need them. Okay, so I think that's everything, and now we can see the bed, we can go to sleep and call that the end of the episode. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Please hit the like button, subscribe button, follow us on Twitter at 4kgaming. We'll see you again soon. Thank you.